Amanda got 11 stamps from her grandpa. Her grandma got her 7 times more stamps. How many more stamps did her grandma get her than her grandpa? Well, in order to figure this out, we need to use multiplication. So we need to do 11 times 7 equals, well, that's what we need to figure out. So 7 times 1 equals 7. Then 7 times 1 again equals 7 again. So it would be 77.